It's new at 11 for you tonight. The Greenville police are investigating two armed robberies that happened in very public places in the downtown. Last Thursday, a moped rider in Cleveland Park says three men held him up at gunpoint. He says it happened a few minutes before 11 o'clock that night. Then just a couple of days later, a woman says a man approached her on the parking deck atop the West Mackby Avenue bus station. She says he had a gun, demanded her wallet. That was just before 10 that night. Police work continues, and police have yet to indicate that the crimes might be related.